Hey guys, I got a new package from Larlo. This time is 114 scale 4-wheel drive RC racing model with Truggy or Monster Truck body. Inside the box are accessories kit, bumper kit. This one is also ready to run package, and this is the radio transmitter and the main star, the Truggy itself. Nice, it looks solid and very cool. Today Larlo will start selling this truck on their website. You can see on description for link or just search Larlo Truggy on Google. I like its bottom side, looks solid. The real price is $170, but for the first 200 items, they will sell it just for $99.99. So don't waste your time, just visit their site and come back here again. Let's see how it looks on the inside. Just like the purple Larlo, the buggy model, the body clips are also come with plastic handle. I like that. This model is using powerful brass 550 motor and waterproof 60mm ESC. There's an output cable here to the front. It's for the front LEDs. It can reach about 50 to 70 kilometers per hour with 2S. It's also support 3S battery. The ESC is combo with receiver. This is the battery compartment. It looks small, not like the purple Larlo, which has bigger compartment than this. There's a hot surface warning on the motor. And this is the steering arm for the servo. There are many metal parts on the steering and wheel linkages. I love the shock absorber. The movement is very smooth. Let's see what's inside the accessories kit. Decal stickers for body kit. There are two of them. Manual book, bumper kit, front and rear swing arm parts, hexagonal seat parts, tools and coaxial parts. It comes with 2S battery and USB charger. The battery is compact, 2S, 1800 mAh with DIN connector. This is the USB charger. You can use this, but the charging time is too long for me. I recommend using your RC LiPo charger and balancer. The radio transmitter, the gun style transmitter. It uses standard 3 AAA batteries, or you can use rechargeable ones. To play this truck, just turn on the transmitter, plug the battery, and then push the ESC button, close the body kit, and ready to run. There are 3 knobs on the transmitter for setting steering and throttle rate, and trim your steering, and 2 switches for reverse throttle and steering. Let's apply the stickers. The truck body looks better this way. I almost forgot, it also comes with spoiler, and then I attach it. There's a manual how to do it. Just screw 4 small screws here. Use magnetic long screwdriver for it. It's quite a work to do this. If I already mentioned this, the suspension is filled with oil for smooth movement. It's also adjustable. This is my son's favorite RC for now. He preferred to play with this than the buggy one, and the buggy one is for me now. The ground clearance is perfect. Also fast. The downside is only the battery size. I played with my son together with purple buggy one, and this truck is the first that ran out of battery. I also tried off-road, and my son had a lot of fun playing with his friend. The front LED is very cool addition to this model. I like the line of this truck. It's so cool. Just like the buggy model, it's also very durable. I think this is nice RC truck, ready to run and very fun to play.